All right, Clifford, this one's for you. My question is, what do you think is the driving force in the relationship between Lou and Cory Boda?
Jordan, answer your question. The driving force between the relationship of Cory Boda and Lou. I want to have to say that would, overall, I would say that would fall on more on Lou than it would Cory Boda. I think Cory Boda's drive was Lou's determination to be the best Petty One, and in fact, you know, even larger if she choose to be that. She was a great student. She always wanted to learn. She always wanted to get out there. She always wanted to, you know, leave her mark and just leave, prove herself. She was always ready and willing for that. And on top of that, their relationship was also very, very professional, very, very trusting, because she has so much faith in Cory Boda. She respected him a great deal. And she was kind of like one of those, she always wanted to walk before she crawled. And then Cory Boda would, you know, had to bring her back. And she'd always respected that. You know, she'd say she trusted him. And she also respected his wisdom. And they kind of fed off one another for that too. So I would have to say, with like his integrity, like from Leia's question, and in her determination, I think that was a great duo.
Clifford, I have a question for you. How important do you think Order 66, A Star Wars Short, is in terms of the overall Star Wars story that is currently canon?
What's up, Chris? Answer your question. Order 66, A Star Wars Short, is definitely a huge, huge important factor amongst the whole Star Wars galaxy, because with this short story alone, it tells you a story about the people outside of the main characters, how it affected them. And not giving too much into spoils or anything like that, but I mean, it's kind of like, you know, the effect for the little people, if that makes sense. People don't realize how big the Star Wars galaxy actually is in terms of characters and groups and